Good afternoon. This is an eco-electricity generator. These are stepper motors. I found that after research some, that after moving that shaft with very low RPM also, they generate up to 40 volts in input wires. The same stepper motors I have used here as a generator in my project. After moving this, after pedaling this, stepper motors are moved, which generates electricity which goes to the battery, which can be afterwards used to light the LEDs. If this will be charged for 15-15 minutes each by 4 persons, this will get fully charged and can be used for 8 hours afterwards this much lights. In this, the same technique I have used, but instead of pedal system, I have used here gear system, so it needs very less efforts of handling. Here, also this project needs only 30 minutes of handling, which gives us 4 to 5 hours light output. The major thing in my generator is my stepper motors. This is inside of the stepper motor. This is a permanent magnet. After moving its shaft through, the magnet is moved, which generates electricity in the coils here. It generates up to 40 volts in the coils outside in the stepper motor, which we get from the output in output wires. In villages where there is electricity or no load schedule problems are there, this generator will be very useful there. This generator building cost is very low, around 1600, so village people can happily afford this. This generator needs only one hour paddling, which gives us 8 hours output. This generator has many applications, such as it can be fitted in wells, hotels, or also we can construct a study table here. After paddling this, the village students can get electricity for studying afterwards. Here also we can check how much electricity is generated. It generates up to 40 volts. Here it is parallel connection, so the voltage remains same, but the current is increased, through which we can get fast charging system for the battery.